Cerberus. What the hell do you want?
You're in a bad situation, and I'm gonna get you out of here.
Shit, you sound like a pussy. I'm not going anywhere with you. You're Cerberus.
I'm here to ask for your help.
You show up in a Cerberus frigate to take me away somewhere? You think I'm stupid?
This ship is going down in flames. I've got the only way out. I'm offering to take you with me, and you're arguing.
We could knock her out and take her.
I'd like to see you try.
We're not going to attack her.
Good move. Look, you want me to come with you? Make it worth my while.
Tell me what you're thinking.
I bet your ship's got lots of Cerberus databases. I want to look at those files, see what Cerberus has got on me. You want me on your team? Let me go through those databases.
I'll give you full access.
You better be straight up with me. So why the hell are we standing here?
Move out.
Welcome to the Normandy, Jack. I'm Miranda, Shepard's second in command. On this ship, we follow orders.
Tell the Cerberus cheerleader to back off, Shepard. I'm here because of our deal.
Miranda will let you into the system. Let me know what you find.
Hear that, precious? We're going to be friends. You, me, and every embarrassing little secret. I'll be reading down in the hold. Or somewhere near the bottom. I don't like a lot of through traffic. Keep your people off me. Better that way.
Shepard, how can I help?
Have you got a minute to talk?
Perhaps later. Trying to determine how scale itch got onto Normandy. Sexually transmitted disease only carried by Varen. Implications unpleasant. Anything else?
Any ideas on other ways to prepare for the collectors?
Sorry, I've done what I can. Focusing on studying collector tech now.
I'll let you work.
We'll be here if you need me.
Commander, can I help you with something?
What do you think of the state of the crew?
Well, we don't have a full complement. We don't stand a chance without the right specialists on side. Anything else, Commander?
We'll talk later.
Commander.
Jack's tattoos are beautiful. As colorful as her past, I'm sure. I have concerns with her temper, though.
You have worries about Jack?
I know she'll be solid under fire, but her attitude suggests deep personal issues. She pushes people away, yet approaches sex casually. I don't think she understands her own motivations. Just be careful when talking about personal matters.
I'll do my best not to piss her off.
Please warn me if you fail. I want a chance to hide. Anyway, what's up?
Is there anything I should know?
Nothing right now. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need anything.
Okay, Shepard. Glad you're back, but keep an eye on that last one. We can only hold so much crazy.
I assume everything's going well up here?
Quiet enough. What the...
Trouble?
No, it's nothing. Son of a... Very funny, Edie. Real original. Stop it.
You did insist on manual control, Mr. Moreau.
That's it for now.
See you, Commander.
Hey, got a minute? Not a lot of people go in and out of Dr. Chakwa's office, other than to get medical attention, I mean. I hear you shared a drink with her. That's really nice. I imagine with all that's happened, old friends are becoming a luxury. Gabby and Ken would make a great couple. I just doubt they'll ever realize it. The Normandy runs so quietly. I'm not used to hearing my footsteps when I walk. Come back later. I'm sure I'll have more to talk about.